I've got a space theme strange for you today, so let's start with a barbecue in space. Three Chinese astronauts enjoyed a mouth-watering meal with this special in-orbit barbecue. It proved to be a hit with the team, and the space station briefly became a high-flying cooking show as the crew prepared some culinary delights in their new space kitchen. It took precisely 28 minutes to cook their meal, which was a tray of perfectly grilled chicken wings. Now that looks good to me. Next, let's meet a creepy crawly named Charlotte, who is a spider-like robot that is hoping to head into space. She's been designed to build things directly on other planets and could even print a 3D house in 24 hours, wow! Its long legs mean it can climb over walls and can handle rocky ground too, which means the robot would be perfect for building on the moon because it can use materials that are already there. I don't know about you, but that spider can stay on the moon for me. And to finish this week's Spacey Strange, I have some more animals for you. VIMs, very important mice. These four rodents will be monitored to see how well they adapt to the microgravity in space. So far, they are eating and drinking normally and will return to Earth in 5 to 7 days to be checked over. I mean, that's far too many animals heading to space. I think I'll just stay here on planet Earth.